Noelle Frost made a huge jump from her junior to senior year at Colts Neck. Frost more than doubled her scoring output from 5 points a game as a junior to an average of 13 points a game this year. The Cougars had a 10-game win streak that gave the number 11 seed 2 upsets in the playoffs, and along the way, Noelle picked up a Mammoth Building Center game ball for her efforts.